arrived in Milwaukee. Casey Cronus went to the Skylight Theater for a look at the show.
Well, it's bigger and it's bolder than ever. For the first time, Hairspray the Musical is taking the stage at Skylight Music Theater. Joined this morning with me is Maisie Rose, who's the lead actress playing Tracy Turnblad in the musical. You know, tell us a little bit about what folks can see when they come on out to watch the show.
You know, they're going to see high energy, amazing songs, crazy good dancing, nuts, crazy costumes, wigs, the whole shebang.
Yeah, crazy good hair. I mean, yeah. Tell us about your wig. How long does it take for you to get this on before each show?
You know, wigs are actually great because they take less time than if you have to do your own hair. So I throw this thing on, throw in about a trillion pins, and ready to go.
Super easy. And of course, the music and the dancing. It really is infectious. I came out and watched the show Friday, and the whole crowd was just so into it. I'm sure that helps you guys when you're on stage.
Yeah, for sure. I mean, the audience is like, yet another factor in the show, another character basically, and so having people here live living it with us just makes a huge difference, and it's such a joy.
Yeah, but the show, while it's fun, there's actually, you know, a deeper premise to it with your role and your character's role. You know, give us a little glimpse of that.
Yeah, I mean, it takes place in the early 60s, so a huge part of the show is the conversation about integration, specifically on television. And by the end of the show, we do reach that point where we are all integrated and celebrating together, which is so, so important.
And speaking of the end of the show, we're going to give you a sneak peek at the grand finale. I will let you guys take it away here. This is so much fun, such a great number. Take it away, guys. Just a taste of the show for you. Super catchy, isn't it? The show runs at Skylight Music Theater through December 30th, and there's still time to get tickets. We'll have more information on our website, fox6now.com. Back to you.
All right, thank you much. A